fuck her like she ain't me. Damn, those words are scary. Those words are scary.
Kinda.
Say something.
You like it?
I love that.
Yeah, I like this.
Say hey.
Really cute
to
put over.
Okay. So, yeah, this is nice.
Yeah. Do you like? You like it.
Oh, I like it. This is so pretty. I like it.
You look so cute.
Thanks. Yeah.
The baggage to my ex, that's all for her to carry. Bag she deserved to carry. I hate that hoe, I make it so hard just to talk, don't I? I get on topic, don't I? I get it popping, don't I? I'll end up stopping, won't
yeah,
I?
Yeah.
And by the time I end up stopping, you'll be rocking one of the rings that you pointed out while shopping with a nigga, don't lie. She's losing it right now, cause if I wasn't who I am, she would've been moving in by now. But instead we're moving slow, I guess she's used to it by now. And she gives me all her trust and I'm abusing it right now. But this money coming in is just confusing shit right now. You just told me I ain't shit, I guess I'm proving it right now.
I say I'd rather be with you, but you are not around. So I'ma call somebody up and see if they be down. Cause I hate sleeping alone. I hate sleeping alone. Half the time we don't end up fucking. I don't ask him for nothing. He leave me in the morning. I don't see him for months, but I just hate sleeping alone. I hate sleeping alone.
It's not good, man.
I like it.
Hotel to hotel, girl, I could use your company. Full name and birthday, I book a flight and you come to me.